I own none of the clips shown here. They belong to ShowPro, DHX Media, and Hasbro Studios. And this is just for entertainment. Dawn haters be like...